The blue water butterfly. The common blue bottle is known for quick flight and rapid reaction. Consequently, it is difficult to catch. The males are known for their habits of feeding by edges of puddles, often at the roadside. The common blue bottle has a black upper side wings and brown lower wings. Both forewing and hindwing are marked by a center spot in the form of a blue or blue-green triangle with apex pointing toward the body. Along Himalaya from Pakistan to Myanmar, not recorded from Gangetic Plain. The blue water butterfly is primarily an inhabitant of moist, low-level rainforest below 5,000 feet. Both sexes come readily to flowers, flight rapid, jerky, and generally around tops of trees. Males can spend hours circling a favorite tree on an exposed hilltop waiting for passing females. The eggs of the common blue bottle are laid on very young leaves or petiole of a host plant. The spherical egg is creamy white with a diameter of about 1.2 mm. The egg takes 3 days to hatch, and the newly hatched has a body length of about 3 mm. Immediately after emergence, it turns around and eats the entire eggshell of its first meal. Its body is initially pale yellowish brown but turning dark greenish brown hours later. Then it eats and grow and reach 5th instar age. The 5th instar lives for 4 days. Eventually, the caterpillar comes to rest on the surface of a leaf in an upright position and becomes a pre-pupatory larva. The pupa is green. The pupa period lasts for 10 days. And the pupa turns black in the wing pads the night before enclosion. The adult butterfly emerges the next morning to commence the high flying phase of its life cycle.